triceps because we've got a few variations that we're going to try. We're going to begin on the back, preferably your own. Okay. Now we want to bend one leg or both knees. Angle the weights behind the head, all the way down and all the way up. Now, if you want to make the exercise a little more difficult for yourself, you can separate the weights so you're not holding both weights with both hands. Elbows, don't move. You want to bring it all the way down so you just about touch the floor and you're working way behind your head. Triceps. Expand, contract. Okay, now we're going to roll to the side and sit up. Here's a good tricep warmer upper. You want to have your arms behind your body. Bring the elbows down. Can you, you're going to want to have your hands a little closer to your hips. And up, shoulders down even closer. The shoulders is down. Did I say shoulders up? You want to lift up out of it. Down, press, and up. A few more. Now you can continue doing that movement, or you can make it a little more intense by doing the following. Lift to the hips go towards the ankles. So here you go. Up and down and down. The choice is yours. Okay, a few more. Okay, let's take it back on your back. Down and extend. All the way down. Elbows are facing the ceiling, kind of pulling in toward each other. Now let's take it down, but go no higher than your elbows. So you're in small range of movement. Down, halfway up. The weights go no higher than your elbows. If you're a beginner and you're feeling like the weights are too much for you, then simply do it without the weights. Whatever it takes to get the job done. A little more. Down, halfway. Keep reaching back behind your head. Now let's take it from the bottom to the middle to the top. From the bottom, middle. Oh, yes. Okay, last time. And let's put the weights down. And quickly stretch the triceps because we have other work to do. We're very busy.